Okay, here we are in the Avenues District of Salt Lake City. This is 319 4th Avenue. This particular home is in the Victorian eclectic style. The original owner was Nancy Williams. It was built in 1897. And the particularly interesting thing about this home is the pedimented front gable right there on the porch and the second story door and balcony.